All right, guys, welcome back to With Your Boy. We are almost going to a pay-per-view. I have no idea which one is it going to be, but I know we're close. I think I'm going to have to play in a Royal Rumble, too, so I'm just saying. I have no idea what that's going to happen. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe, guys. Don't forget, we are not that far away from my book coming out. Please check it out. Let me know what you think. And other than that, let's get on into the match. So we are in Florence, Italy. And, I get to fight the title stealer. Let's go ahead and get started. So let me go ahead and defeat the guy who cost us the tag team titles. Not only did he cost us the tag team titles, he gonna take my WWE SmackDown title from me, the Universal Championship, then lose it to Cesaro, something like that. He lost it to him, and I wanted to kick his ass for it, but how it comes full circle, right, Ricochet? Get your ass on in here.
Ricochet has said he's modeled his career after some of the most precise superstars in WWE history. Well, Ricochet can study them, but it doesn't make him that. But it certainly makes him up for the challenge. Expect to see Ricochet's precision at work tonight. But don't discount the man he's facing. A man who has been counting the minutes to getting this fight started.
Now.
You'd have to guess that taking on Ricochet means focusing all your attention on his aerial game.
Yeah, but that would be a mistake. Ricochet isn't a guy who's all sizzle and no stick. He's a fundamentally sound athlete. He can throw hands, he can grapple. He just happens to excel in the air, second to none. Able to evade. Big clothesline.
Climbing up top, he's got big
launcher.
Whoa, look out!
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring, there is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Boom! Head first.
Two!
Just continuing to dismantle their opponent.
Sliding back in. Skillful reversal stops Ricochet.
What power! Can do
for the win.
Two.
Oh my, that was close.
Ricochet living to fight another day.
Amazing resilience from Ricochet. What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
Springboard
shooting star press.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Well, he knew what was coming. Come back from under the apron.
Oh!
Punch right in the head.
Yeah. Right to the face.
Wind him up. Boom! Knocked him out. If this lands, it's over.
Taking old school.
Oh, look out. Old school.
Right on the mark.
He's kept Ricochet down. Might keep him down permanently.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
I got to give it to him. He didn't want to go down now, did he? I got to give it to him. He actually put up a fight. Ricochet. I can't believe it. What was all this bravado when we had the tag team titles? And then when you took my title from me? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Our rivalry is very heavy. It's going to be very high. Trust me, I know. Man. Ricochet, all this could have been avoided unless you had we would have got the tag team titles and you wanted to tag with me even though I didn't want to tag with you. But we could have won. But no, You didn't want to do that. You want to lose, so guess what? You got what you got, and it's not going to stop either. I'm just saying, it is not going to stop. All right, guys, let's see if we're going to our next pay-per-view event. Let's see if we got, Survivor Series. Oh, so let's see.
And now, WWE presents WWE Survivor Series, Best of the Best.
Man, I've always loved Survivor Series. But you know what, when I was a kid, I did not know what Survivor Series really was. But now that I do, I love Survivor Series. Well, I knew what it was after, I think when I turned 15, I figured out what it was about. And I just love Survivor Series. But I do have a custom Survivor Series match that I want to make. They are never going to lose them belts, are they? I wonder, I don't know where. I'm probably in the last match. I wonder who. Okay, that's the. Oh, wait. I am in the last match. And why they give me. Oh, it's Raw versus SmackDown. So this was my week to be on Raw. So, okay. Let's go ahead and get started. Man, Raw versus SmackDown. Tag team elimination. Elimination tag, I should say. Yeah. I think I should come. Why would they let me have my WWE Universal title? I want to come out wearing that. Oh, it took a minute for me to come out, huh? I guess I wasn't at the stage door. Alright, guys. Going on mute. R-Truth is the worst rapper I've ever heard. I don't know what people find out. Oh my god.
Jeff Hardy. Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, Jeff Hardy!
Byron, you can ask any superstar on the roster. It is next to impossible to prepare for the reckless abandon that Jeff Hardy manifests.
You're absolutely right. We've learned over the years that Jeff Hardy will do absolutely anything. Jeff Hardy will take any risk available as long as it ends in a win.
The WWE Universe is on its feet for the arrival of the charismatic Enigma. His dad, Rey Mysterio, proud every single time he competes.
I've got a feeling Dominic Mysterio is going to make his dad even prouder here tonight.
This goof. You probably laughed at all his jokes, too.
I happen to find Happy Corbin extremely entertaining.
And from Kansas City, weighing in at 275 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Happy
That build is horrendous.
Well, the disciple has arrived. One of the most dynamic athletes in WWE, now under the learning tree of the Messiah.
excited. And from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 213 pounds, Murphy!
The early parts of Murphy's career, he found success winning the NXT Tag Team Championship and Cruiserweight title, but in the years since, lost direction until the Messiah made a huge difference in Murphy's career as the Messiah. Kept secret, Murphy now a proud and willing prophet, spreading the word of the Messiah, Seth Rollins. Murphy is a completely changed man. Well, there is one guarantee, or Cesaro goes. Feats of strength always follow. Saxton, can you try a feat of silence, please?
No, I cannot. I said please.
And from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Cesaro!
Well, Cesaro has held tag team titles with many different partners, even a former United States champion.
Look at the focus, the intensity, the drive on the face of Cesaro.
Referee calls for the bell and tag team action is underway. Elimination rules. Once a teammate is eliminated, the other must continue to compete until they are eliminated as well. Whichever team is left standing is the winner.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh. Stomping down.
Lock applied. There's a tag. Opponent off the ropes. Oh my, devastating impact to the back.
Thank you.
comes R-Truth.
Oh boy, who's talking to him? Watching for an opening.
Reversal comes his arm.
Another underhook. And to the powerbomb.
Oh, this is going to be fun. The Giant Swing.
I love it. The Giant Swing.
Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He gets tagged in.
Shocked as everyone else, Cole, his opponent included.
He gets sent down to the floor. Don't let the button. Turn around Ricochet's attack.
At the leg drop,
fisherman suplex. Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Suplex rolls through. What's coming next?
Oh, my God.
A brainbuster, too.
And a tag there.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Chokeslam, backbreaker. Shoulders down.
Stop the count for his partner.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Oh, the reversal by R-Truth. And off the tag is Jeff Hardy. Dropping for a big shoulder tackle. Here he comes off the tag.
Tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Nice handle finds his target.
They're taking old school.
Oh, oh, look out.
Murphy's exposed, looking like a sitting duck right now.
What power! That might end Murphy's chances. Cesaro's coming in, popped up, no way.
Yes way!
What power!
Power! Can Cesaro come back from that?
Cover! There's two! And there's the save. Here's Corbin, set hard to the outside. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. He's struggling a bit here.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle. Sky high. Picture perfect leg drop from the top.
No way!
These competitors have been unloading on each other since the bell, just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Projectile now. Hoist it up. Strong counter by Cesaro. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Enough already. Set him up for the flatliner.
There it was, and Cesaro was wearing a crimson mask now.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on this fire right now.
Off the barricade. Boom! Face first. Dishonored suplex. Able to sidestep it. Slow down. Talk about dismantling your opponent.
Something's about to go either very wrong or very...
Look out! The close of this match is just ahead. And this is, well, it's not looking good.
Corbin averts the attack.
And Corbin's plans fail there.
Ooh, body shot.
Wrist lock applied.
Ricochet has been slow to a stop. Needs to pick it back up.
Popped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power. Nothing Ricochet can do now.
Two count.
And Ricochet is out. Ricochet has been eliminated. And there's Corbin. He's sent flying. Here comes the rack attack. Kicks out before the two count.
sends him into the corner.
Decision there, Michael.
Body leg drop. Impacts a well placed punch.
Close.
All by myself. Team Captain did it all by himself. Wow. Team Captain did it all by himself. Yeah, the guys came in and got their butts beat, but yeah, my character, he carried the team. Man. Alright guys, we're going to end it here. Do not forget to come back and see your boy. I love you all, and I will see you guys later.